Welcome to my channel. If you know how to pronounce different la group, ra group and na group letters and also know what letters I use to represent them, you can skip the video to the time shown on screen. Today we are going to learn numbers 101 to 1000 in Tamil. Before going into this video, make sure to watch part 1 to part 5 videos in the numbers playlist. Links are given in the description below. Let's go to our lesson. You already know 100 in Tamil is 100 and 1 in Tamil is 1. For 101, 101. For 100, you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 100, which is 100. 100. As I have already told in the numbers in Tamil part 5 video, when big ir comes before any letter which belongs to the group of big ra letters, its sound changes from ir to itr. Like here, when joining these two letters, big ir and big ru, its sound changes from irru to itr. So, nootru onru. You have already learned 0 to 100 in Tamil in the previous videos. After learning this nootru, you can easily guess 101 to 199 in Tamil. Let's see some example. You know 11 in Tamil is 11. For 111, 111. You also know 20 in Tamil is 20. For 120, 120. You know 200 in Tamil is 200. For 201, 201. For 200, you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 200, which is 200. 201. After learning this 200, you can easily guess 201 to 299 in Tamil. Let's see some example. You know 22 in Tamil is 22. For 222, 222. You also know 30 in Tamil is 30. For 230, 230. You know 300 in Tamil is 300. For 301, 301. Here also you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 300, which is 300. 301. Let's see some example. For 333, 333. For 340, 340. 400 in Tamil is 400. For 401, 401. Here also you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 400, which is 400. 401. Adding the consonant bigger before the last letter will be same for up to number 899. Let's see some example. For 444, 444. For 450, 450. For 501, 501. Here also you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 500, which is 500. 501. Let's see some example. For 596, 596. For 560, 560. For 601, 601. Here also, you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 600, which is 600. 601. Let's see some example. For 665, 665. For 670, 670. For 701, 701. Likewise, you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 700, which is 700. 701. Let's see some example. For 777, 777. For 780, 780. For 801, 801. Likewise, you add this consonant bigger before the last letter in 800, which is 800. 801. Let's see some example. For 859, 859. For 890, 890. 900 in Tamil is 900. For 901, 901. Here, we don't add the consonant bigir. Instead, we add the consonant it before the last letter in 900, which is 900. 901. Let's see some example. For 988, 988. For 910, 910. You already learned this in previous video. 1000 in Tamil is 1000. Can you guess what is in Tamil for 525 and 199? Pause the video and try to guess the answer. Let's see if your answer is right or wrong. For 525, 525. For 199, 199. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.